of Sandeep, who has been coming here for the last 3 years, and his performance you have seen.
It's a great opportunity, it's a great happiness, I should say, for the Indian American society of America, basically, of Chicago also, that we have such a great artist from India coming and entertaining us. Almost every year he is here with his wife Sushmita, and we are lucky that somebody from back home is coming and bringing the culture of back home, bringing the love and affection and the music of back home to this wonderful country America, and giving us the happiness and the pleasure of wonderful Indian classical music to the citizens of America, as well as for the Indo-American societies of America. This is a great pleasure, and we are honored that Sandeep Bhattacharya and Sushmita Bhattacharya, they are coming to us every year.
Now, there are a lot of artists come every year from all over the world, especially now more and more Indians also. What is so special about Sandeep?
The speciality of Sandeep Bhattacharya is Indian classical music, which has different segments. It is just not the pure ragas and classical sangeet, but it's also he adds the flavor of little semi-classical touch, as well as ghazals, as well as Sufis, as well as sangeet from India. And these things have really given a great advantage to Sandeep Bhattacharya to be one of the top performers, those who come to our country America from India and entertain us.
So we should, every year we should try to get him more and more time here to our people, because there is nobody who can provide that thing here.
Right. People do watch videos and do go to movies, etc. But nothing like the real thing.
Exactly.
Nothing like in person.
Yeah.
Nothing like sitting right in front of us and with eye contact, with wonderful smile of Sandeep Bhattacharya and the facial expressions, and which is very important for the audience of America to see these things right in front of them. And it's a great, again, once again, I'm being a broken record, it's a great pleasure and honor for us to see somebody coming from the wonderful land of India.
So we have formed Eklavya Sangeet Ashram and Music Lovers Club. And you can tell other people also that this is opportunity, if they want to take advantage of it, they can contact us.
Right. Sandeep Bhattacharya not only gives us the Indian classical, light classical and ghazals and geet, but also he's a teacher.
Exactly.
To be a musician is something great, which I appreciated. However, to be a great musician as well as to be a good teacher, it is very, very talented thing what Sandeep Bhattacharya has. Every great musician cannot be a good teacher. A teacher has to come down below the level of the student and then take the student up. I call this hooking. You come down below the level of the student, explain the student, teach the student, guide the student, and then hook the student up to a particular level. And this is not done by many musicians. They come and they do the music, they give the music in such a way that the students, sometimes they get lost. It goes over their head. They do not understand, they do not comprehend the classic of Indian music, the details of Indian music, the beauty of Indian music. So what Sandeep Bhattacharya does, he comes to the level of the students and he holds their hand and brings them up to a particular level. And that's the greatness of Sandeep Bhattacharya. Not only he is a musician, but also he is a great teacher.
So he'll be we should give him a title as a Sangeet Guru now, right?
Yes. I 13 years ago, when he came to this wonderful country, I attended a function and he sang Bade Ghulam Ali Khan Saab's classical song, Ka Karun Sajni Aaye Na Balam. And also he sang Yaad Piya Ki Aaye. Not only that, he sang the Yaad Piya Ki Aaye, which is the world famous song of Bade Ghulam Ali Khan. He sang that song in Bengali also. And that was the greatness. To have the command of different languages and to learn different languages in order to present different kind of audience. And that art Sandeep Bhattacharya has. He can mold himself. He can adjust himself to the audience. And then he can give them what they want. And they become so involved. And they become so happy that they always say, Sandeep ji, come again. Sandeep ji, come again. Sandeep ji, we love you. Come again.